is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Zykron, and welcome back to another fabulous video. Today, I am playing some more Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese's in Minecraft with Andrew, Kib, and Bert. Oh, yeah, that's right. And there is
Bert. Freddy. This isn't Chuck E. Cheese. It's a misconception, but this is actually
all right.
Not Chuck E.
You sound like Mr. Slave, and it's kind of unnerving on a whole new level.
Mr. Slave.
Robin, I'd like you to point out that it's Five Nights at Freddy's and homeless, so.
Yes, Five Nights at Freddy's and a homeless man that
and
entered
me!
The pizzeria.
And me! Homeless me!
You're only Wait, half you're homeless. Gonna... Actually, you kind of could be the murderer. Kib is the murderer, really. You're
oh my god, Kib is the murderer. He's the murderer from 1987.
Ooh, that's
everybody seen that video game theory? Terrifying.
Yeah, it is all. It is very terrifying, and it makes me really scared being up here right now. Actually, even though
Zykron, you gotta hit the button, not the lever.
I know. I know. I was just. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Hey. Pudding. Who's got pudding?
Pudding.
I'm distracting you, sir.
We don't make pudding here at Freddy Fuckbear's Pizzeria.
Do we not?
What the hell was that?
Hey, Robin.
I'm coming for you, Robin.
Hey, Robin.
No!
Wow, that was so early! She didn't even live in
Robin
that one, man!
Is essentially destroyed by the Freeman of himself.
It's an hour!
It's okay, Robin. It's okay. This is what we're gonna do. You gotta do this. What you gotta do. You gotta hit the lever.
Robin, I don't mean to say it, but you suck a complete dick.
I kicked your ass.
I believed in you.
I'm
believing you. Kib, why do you keep breaking the... You broke the stained glass.
I didn't break shit.
I saw you do it. I saw you do it.
Do you see anything? I don't see anything.
That was $23 out of your paycheck.
No.
We pay you the murder. Look here. Okay. So.
That's called a bounty hunter.
We're going to do another round.
I'm a bounty hunter.
All right, let's see. Round two. Let's hope I can... I'm gonna do better this
no,
time.
You suck a dick!
I'm believing you, Zykron.
Excuse me.
I hate you!
I can't see through the fucking text! It blocks my view of everything!
Never! Oh, shit.
Oh.
We are coming!
We are coming.
On your booty.
I can't see through the text! It's so debilitating! Get away from me! It's Christmas! I want to be happy and have friends!
Hey.
Robin, aren't you Kibby's coming for you?
No.
Wanna know why I got these scars in my mouth, Robin?
No, get out.
Wanna know where I got these scars, Robin?
Oh.
Hey.
In your face! That was
Did
sad.
Did you hear that they're going to be making a new movie with the Joker in it?
Oh my god,
whoa,
no way,
Jose.
Being Jared Leto as the Joker.
Wait, did he die? Or he not die? In the movie, I know in real life.
No, this isn't going to be the Batman. This is going to be another, I forget what it's called. It's some new movie.
It's probably Suicide Squad. Are you fucking joking me?
Because he's a Joker.
Everybody knows.
Y'all
know who Jared Leto is, right?
No.
So really, it was the guy who actually got AIDS in Dallas Buyers Club.
What the fuck?
Did he actually get AIDS, or was
he's like the really main character other than Matthew McConaughey in Dallas Buyers Club?
I don't think I've seen the House Fires, but...
I like how I search up Jared Leto, and it's literally a picture of Will Smith right there.
Yeah, okay. Because Will Smith's gonna be in that movie, too.
That's hot.
Let's start this shit again. Alright, one more fucking time!
Let's do this!
God, if I don't make it to at least 3 a.m., I will quit.
I believe
Get
in you.
Get out of here.
Girl, watch out, Zykron, behind you!
Oh, you scared the shit out of me, shut up!
That's right.
Zykron, look at the Freddy in the very middle. You're looking at him? Zykron, you're looking
I'm
at him.
I'm not looking at anything.
Yes, look at him. Just look at him real quick.
My future.
Look at him. Look at him.
Leave me alone.
Hoo-ah! Yeah, came out of the sky.
Did
you just feel good?
Thought you were gonna fuck. Ah! Oh!
I want this big fucking head. Get
out! Oh. No.
Jesus, little bitch, I'm coming.
Oh, that's just sad.
Dude, you got him already?
I got him.
You really? It's
this boy, not all here. I mean, like, look at his face. It looks like he's been shot with a shotgun.
Psycho.
He looks like he's not happy.
It's a baby, shut up.
Hey, you guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, Zykron. You had a good run. You got far.
All right, that was literally the worst video in history, everybody. If you hate it as much as I did, send it a like. If you hated it even more, make sure you subscribe for more awful content.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fight Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRocker Studios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!